To perform a remote support session, you will need Phonak Target. The client's hearing aids must be already set up for remote support and paired to the myPhonak app. Also, make sure that the client has fully charged or new batteries in their hearing aids before the remote support session starts. Begin by selecting the client and clicking the Start Remote Support button in Target. This will open up a separate remote support section on the left-hand side of Target. Click on the gear icon to ensure the correct camera and microphone has been selected. For a client to enter a remote support session, they will need to connect their hearing aids to the myPhonak app and enter the support section. Your client will then need to press the Accept Call button for the remote support session to begin. Click on Open Session and then the Connect button to connect the client's hearing aids to Target. The connection can take a few minutes, so use this as an opportunity to continue building rapport with your client. Once the hearing aids are connected, make the necessary hearing aid adjustments in Target, which are sent to the hearing aids in real time. Make sure to check in with your client and pay careful attention to any changes in their facial expressions after each adjustment. Target offers a full range of fitting adjustments with the following exceptions: running a feedback and real ear test, increasing MPO above the limit in their in-person appointments, and any firmware upgrades. After you've finished adjusting the client's hearing aids and they're happy with their new settings, click on the Save and Close button. Remember to wait until the fitting session is saved to the hearing aids before the call is ended. If the call has accidentally ended before this happens, your client's hearing aids will default back to their previous settings and the hearing aids will need to be reconnected and saved.